And before we take a break, I want to leave you with images of chaos in Balochistan, where opposition members and leaders threw flower pots, bottles and even shoes at the chief minister, Jam Kamal. Now, take a look at these images where when he was being taken inside the Balochistan assembly. Massive security cordon had to be thrown out around him ahead of the budget session because opposition leaders protested loudly against Pakistan Army's atrocities and exploitation, financial exploitation of Balochistan at the hands of Pakistan Army. All resources of Balochistan are being plundered by Pakistan Army and elements from China, and the people of Balochistan are getting the short end of the stick.